We're kings of the kill and we're out for blood.